Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel and welcome to another airbrushing step by step. Tonight's video, we're doing some small miniatures. In tonight's video, we're doing Robert De Niro. So if you want to follow along, these are some of the bits that you're going to need. Right guys, so they're the bits that I'm using tonight. We've got a Payne's Grey mix, and you're seeing that little clip coming up. And I've got that mix in a bottle here. Now I'm gonna be diluting this further down on a first pass of this portrait. So I'm gonna put some of this into the brush and then just thin it even more to wash it out a little bit more. So we're going with the first pass with a very thin mix, and then we're going with the one that you've seen on the screen at the beginning, which is this one here. Brush, the Takumi Custom Micron, we're using that. Air pressure, 22 on the main line, down to around 10, probably a little bit less on the airbrush side with the little MAC valve on the airline. The link is in the description to the artwork. So if you wanted to give this a go on a miniature size, the link's there. So I'll move you closer in and we will crack on with Robert De Niro. Right guys, we're ready to start. Now I've put the mix in that you've seen at the beginning of the video. I've dropped 12 drops of that in, and I've just added another 4 drops of ISO so we can get below hairlines with this brush straight down. So we're just gonna work the eyes in for a start. Nice and light. Just working around putting a tone in. There's loads of textures on this. We're gonna get as many sort of facial sort of bits in as we can. Going around putting sort of markers in. nice and light, little tiny dagger strokes. I'm going to shield this part of the face off and drop the jacket part in on this side as well. Really, really tiny, guys, this is. Right, we can start to just I think we're just going to stick with this mix that's in it. Seems to be working really well. I will move down to the hand in a minute. tiny little dagger strokes, because this jacket's got a pattern in it. What we do is we're going to go in with the darks on the hair like this, make it darker, and then I'm going to go in with an artist brush with the white and just drop the highlights in on the hair. Right, we've got that bit down. Just going to get the paintbrush and we'll drop the hair in. Right, guys, I'm using some of the Crawford and Black white straight out of the bottle. And I'm just going to drop some highlights in. We've got some tiny little dots on the eyes. Just there. And just start to drop some of these hairs in. Might have to go a little bit darker just so I can see. Where I'm going. We'll go in another pass in a minute with the Payne's Grey. We'll just darken this hair up so you can see where the highlights are going. Going with another pass of the darker. Just darken this hair out. Like that. Then we can go back in and drop the highlights in. Just going to thin this down very slightly. A little bit of isopropanol. back in with some darks. Flicking the trigger out. Tiny, tiny little textures. Back in with the artist brush. I think we're going to call that one done, guys. Just going to get the eraser and just knock out some of the tiny little leftover pencils that are in there. Yeah, we'll call that one done. Going to go in because it's got a very soft. Shade around the outside, just a couple more darks in this hair. Yep, we'll call that one done. Right, there you go, guys. We've got Robert De Niro down. Went in nice and light. Little bit of strain on the eyes, even though I was wearing glasses, but it's really, really tight on this little credit card. We've got loads of little like skin textures and things. We used a artist brush, very fine artist brush. Just clean that up. To get some of the hair, very fine sort of hair strands in, because they're like white, it's got a lot of grey hair. So I dropped the Payne's Grey in first and then just went over the top just to get them hair textures in. So I hope you liked the portrait of Robert De Niro. We will move on to the next one, which is going to be Keanu Reeves. So I'll see you in the next one, guys. Drop your comments, tell me your thoughts. If you are new to the channel and you're liking the content, click that subscribe, press that notification, and I'll see you in the next one.